guys, Jason here. I'm bringing you another 7 days to Die video. I know it's been a little while. I wanted to do an update, but I never had a chance to do it. So everything's going to be going back to normal. Today, this video is going to be probably a little bit short, but after this, we'll be getting back to normal next week. I actually had carpal tunnel surgery done on my left hand about a little, maybe 2 weeks ago or so. So that is why I could not get on the PC and make some videos, and that's why I had like two dumb videos that were like kind of like little memer doodles, and yeah. So let me see, and we're making an underground base right now. I'm just messing around, so I'm gonna put creative mode on, just because I wanna. I don't know. I just wanna do, you know, some creativity type stuff. You know what I mean? So, do we have double doors? We have a jail door. We have a garage metal door. Let's see. Can we use that up here? I think we're really gonna try that. But and just so you know, just in case anybody wants to know, I don't know if anybody wants to know, but I'm doing good. I feel good. Let's make a box. I feel good though, and the surgery went well. At first it hurt a little bit, you know what I mean, I'm not going to lie, but it really wasn't that bad, so I'm happy with the results so far. You know, I still have some stuff, some healing time. It's still a month until I could do, like, I'm a carpenter by trade, and it's still going to be like a month before I can actually like do my construction work that I normally do. So that's a little tough getting used to, being stuck in a house like that, but it is what it is, you know what I mean? You gotta do what you gots to do. Let's put that biatch in there, and that's all there is to it. So what are you gonna do? Alright, but other than that, you know what I mean, things are going really good. I miss making YouTube videos, and like I said, we're really gonna get the balls to the walls, you know, we're gonna go hard. And we're gonna get some shit done, all right? Because I've been actually watching. What is going on here? I think I gotta actually go out like this. But I've been watching my, not watching, but I've been looking up my fucking. Come on now, really? No, no. What are you doing, dude? Okay, I've been looking up my. Well, I don't have no fucking wood. Oh, there we go. So I've been looking up my history on YouTube, and I've actually been getting lots of views lately on 7 Days to Die stuff, which is odd to me. But, you know, it's given me drive and ambition to actually do this thing and really get back into it, because I was really getting into it there for a while, you know what I mean? And I would like to do that again, so I want to get back to where I was. Let's see. And it's funny because the one video, my most viewed video, is. It's funny because the motherfucking video, right? I cursed probably more than I've ever cursed in any other video ever. So many people loved it and thought it was hilarious, and a lot of people bitched and moaned about it, which I'm really surprised about. But you know what I mean, like, and that gets me to the point, like, I mean, you know what you're watching, like if you're watching my, well, no, I guess not, if you're watching my channel, you know what you're watching, getting into, but, what I get at is, I make comments, you know what I mean, on videos, if I really strongly disagree with somebody, you know what I mean, if somebody's doing something, like, you know, abusive towards kids, or not even necessarily that, like, abusive towards, like, the wrong type of deal, like, I'll put my 2 cents in there, but somebody cursing like that, like, you can tell it's just, like, an act. You know what I mean? Like, not an act. Like, I mean, obviously I curse, but, you know, I go to the extreme when I make my videos just because I think it's entertaining, and a lot of other people think it's entertaining too. So if you don't like it, you know what I mean? Like, just go fuck off. No, I'm joking. If you don't like it, you know what I mean? There's going to be certain videos I put up that are going to actually be, that are not going to have a lot of cursing, and there's going to be videos that do have a lot of cursing. And in my description, I'm going to put warning, mature content. And then the videos that are not going to have cursing, I'm going to, you know, probably not put anything, but, or family friendly, or something like that. So, what do we got going on here? We need some torches, though. But I know you guys get the drift. You know what I mean? Alright. Wall torches. It's weird because we put those on the wall. Wait a minute. What? What is going on here? Let me see what goes on with this. But yeah, you know, like people are just, I don't understand people a lot, to be honest with you. All right. I don't get it. I don't fucking get that. Why is it not working? So we're gonna clearly label stuff from now on, and all that. So don't worry. Not like anybody was really worried, but hey, let's get a trash can fire out here. Really? What did those... A barrel, that's what it is. A burning barrel. So, alright. We don't want that. We do want that. And there we go. Do we have anything like displayative? I want some displayative stuff. So I guess that would be under, oop, all that. But let me know how you guys are doing, though. You know what I mean? It's been a while. Like you know, let me know. Let me get know what you guys are thinking about the channel, my future content, what we should do. Because I would like to, you know, throw some other content in here because like 7 Days to Die is getting an update pretty soon. Once that comes in, we're gonna go hard with it. You know what I mean? But like I really, come on, what the fuck am I looking for? But I really would like to start doing some other stuff too. So, and I'm down for multiplayer. I used to not be so much into multiplayer. You know, I obviously had some occasional videos that had multiplayer and all that, but I've been playing a lot more multiplayer lately, so I'm definitely down. If people want to give me some ideas, you know, just let me know. What was that? Why did that fucking happen? Huh? Alright. Oh! Okay. I think we should get some trash. I like those trash bags. So, we'll get one of those. Maybe two of those. Alright. And... Alright. Yeah, I know. Call me crazy. You know? Call me fucking crazy. You wouldn't be the first one. No. Okay. There we go. Sweet. I like it. I like it a lot. Alright. What the fuck? What are you doing? Oh no. No. What, why? Oh my god. Oh my god. Why am I not shooting my gun? Why is my gun not shooting? My gun is not shooting. Oh my god. That's why. No. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare, dude. Oh yeah, I cheated. I know. Call me a fucking cheater. Call it. Go ahead. Jesus fuck. What? I mean, like, come on, dude. What in the fucking bald breath? Yeah, okay. You did not just see that. That didn't just happen. I don't know what to tell you. We're trying to do something here. It's entertaining. We're trying to make... Oh my god, dude. Fucking assholes. Dude, fuck off, man. Fuck off, dude. I'm trying to make a underground base for the fucking fans, dude. For the fans, man. Come on, dude. Where are you? Yeah, like I said, fuck off. Oh, dude. Fuck off, man. Now, quite, oh my god, quite honestly, I would not have cheated like that if I had a fucking... Where are we at? Why is that? I would not have cheated, though, if I didn't, if I had my fucking bed laid down, or a sleeping bag, whatever. But I don't have a sleeping bag laid down, and I'm sure as shit not going to be wandering through the fucking wasteland looking for some, this fucking little base here. I mean, no, I'm not doing it. I don't know what to tell you guys. I'm not fucking doing it. So, let's see. Do we have a sleeping bag? No. What do you call it? What do they call it? What do they call it? God damn it. Oh, yeah. Bedroll. A bedroll. Alright. I gotcha. Alright. And I dropped my other gun. So. Alright. Yeah. We're putting it right there for right now. What happened to my other gun? I was playing another game earlier, and I got the buttons confused. Oh my god, dude. Another thing I want to throw out there for you guys. I got, I love it, dude. I got a 1440p monitor, and I tell you what. Like, there's just nothing like it, dude. You could get 4K, but... yeah, I guess there is something like it, but at the end of the day, dude, oh my god, it's so fucking amazing, and I'm just so happy. My awesome, beautiful wife got it for me for my birthday, and I'm just so happy she did that, because she's fucking awesome. So, let's see. Yeah, I know. Why am I putting trash all over? Because it's gonna, you know, be realistic looking. You know what I mean? So, I think it looks cool. Call me crazy. Alright. No, seriously, call me crazy. Alright, there we go. Dude, now we're getting somewhere. Now we're fucking getting somewhere. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Alright. So we want metal in here, because we're going to have another door over here, another iron door. And after I make this, I'm probably actually going to, let's see, what are we doing here? We're probably going to actually play this map then. Like, I'll get my base built, and then I'll put it, like, not on creative mode, because it's so easy to put it on not creative mode, you know what I mean? All you gotta do is go into your console commands and change it. Well, actually, I think you can do it in the menu. Well, no, yeah, you can do it in the menu. Alright. Okay. Yeah, I don't like the way that looks, to be honest with you. But, yeah, I don't think we have a choice. Yeah, it's gonna open. I don't like the way that opens at all. No. I don't like it, but we're going to do it, though. We're going to do it. You know what I mean? I don't think we really got a choice. So, yeah, I like it a lot in here. This is pretty fucking sweet. So, let's get some more iron on there. We should have reinforced. We'll do that then. Wait. Yeah, we got to get reinforced iron on the outside. So, let's get some iron. Let's get some iron. And yes, I played the fuck out of this game, so I have hundreds of hours in here. You know what I mean? So yeah, I'm doing it. I'm fucking using creative mode. Like, fuck it, dude. Like, seriously, why not? I mean, I've played the fucking shit out of this game. I don't want concrete. I don't. Oh yeah, look at that. Actually, maybe I do for the outside. Yeah, let's get some concrete. Let's get some fucking concrete. Oh. Steel. That's what I'm looking for. There we go. Are we seriously having more of these assholes here? Alright. I always like my concrete, though. You guys know that. I would build the shit out of some concrete bases. 59 skill points. Holy fucking dicks in a blender. Whoa. How the... No. You rotten motherfucker, dude. You are a rotten piece of shit. Get out of here. Oh, I hate that shit, man. Like, where did... You spawn in my fucking base or something? Are you fucking serious, dude? Are you motherfucking serious? You must be. You gotta be. Motherfucker. Dude, get... Yeah. Get the fuck out of here. Well, anyway, guys, it's been fun, but I gotta run. Thank you guys so much for watching. And stay tuned for the next episode, alright? Later.